about that game between Boise State Broncos and Toledo, where Kellen Moore threw for 3,000 yards and 17 touchdowns. Bill, how do you feel?
Exactly right. Kellen Moore threw for 3,072 yards to be exact, 17 touchdowns, and he threw the one pick. Of course, it was batted down, and we also had DJ Harper here being a beast and just plowing through people, picking up the yard.
Well, you know, Kellen Moore locked up the boards, and if you take a look at our board here, we'll throw up in a couple seconds the all-time wins leader from the FBS history here. We got Kellen Moore with 40 wins out of 42 games played. That's above Peyton Manning, as you can see, and he's on his way to breaking that record. He should break it this year, and God dog, with 17,000 yards, we are in top-flight history here. I mean, we've never seen a quarterback this good in the history of the NFL or the FBS or the MLB here, John. I mean, what do you think?
Oh, yeah, exactly right there. Kellen Moore is just a professional-looking quarterback all the way around. Has triple, quadruple threats in every direction. Can throw the fade route and all kinds of routes. He could pretty much just have his eyes closed and throw a fade over to the corner of the end zone and pull his arrow back and strike it in there.